Yet another Lucky Dog video showing cars speeding up a motorway, because that is what we do. Obligatory starting shot of dickhead driving car. You're not driving at the moment, Tony.
No. Lucky's doing a better job.
No one's driving at all, Ducky. Hold on, please. Yeah, it's me. I would like to introduce to video guy, Luck Dog. God, shut up! I'm talking! Shut talking! Video diary, Lucky Dog Go Sheffield. Shut up, please! God, thank. And I would like red hot tongs and ice cream, please! He's a stupid poor man. Look at his stupid face. Look at stupid face. See, that is face of man of poor. Drive car, please. Please do notice the face, that the face of poo. I'm listening very close to the wall, and I hear nothing on the other side. Fool you, I'm sideways. We're in the room at a hotel in Sheffield. Sheffield's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's lovely. People are lovely. The town is a bit ugly. And yeah, we got about half of our relations. All came to see it, didn't they? We're now checked in, and feet are very achy. And so we're going to chill out before we do more stuff.
When we have the meetings in Sheffield.
So you've organised the convention today?
Yes.
How much time does it take to set up one of these?
18 months.
Really?
Yeah. It took us 18 months to get everything together.
What do you have to do to get it?
First of all, you have to get an hotel. Once you've got that, you can plan everything else. We've been all over the country getting things together. We've got obviously these two guys who you've seen before, and we've got another guy who's from our tent. He's doing another play tomorrow, same.
Okay, this is women in Laurel Hardy films. Which actress played the role of Mrs. Hardy in the film Perfect Day? Anybody?
Is it Kay Desmond?
Kay Desmond, well done. 5 points off Delphi. She's sung in which film?
Blotto.
Blotto is quite right. Which actor played the part of the nightclub singer in the film Blotto?
Frank Holiday.
Is quite right, well done. Mm-hmm. Your third number?
14.
14 is there. The ideal of my dreams is sung in which film?
Bo Hunks
is quite right. A picture of which actress features throughout the film?
Jean Harlow
is quite right. Well done. The four men and a dog team.
16.
16.
Gone.
Gone, yeah.
14.
Gone.
12.
12 is there. Shine on Harvest Moon is sung in which film?
Flag Deuces.
Flying Deuces.
Flying Deuces is quite right. Name the actor who led the Legionnaires searching for the boys.
It's not Charles Merton, is it? It's someone else. Charles Merton's playing that guy in charge.
Yes.
Ah, put it a bit higher. Got to crop the screen. No.
All the Little Dems is not going to be the party for me.
Okay.
I've decided that there should be a new political party.
A new potato party?
Yes.
Okay.
Called Vote for Lucky Dog.
Okay, and what are your policies, Lucky?
My policy is that everyone should send me Radio Times and ask him.
Right.
And that's it. Just give me Radio Times.
Well, it's simple, I'll give you that. Any what NHS? Any thoughts on that?
Everyone can use the NHS.
Okay. Education?
Everyone should go to school.
Okay.
Yeah.
What else? What else is relevant?
There should be no war, so don't have to pay for armies.
Okay.
Or leggies or headies, so none of that.
Okay. And what else? Transport. What
transport, do you think? Yeah. Yes. There should definitely be transport. We need to get on the roads and in the railways. But it should be free. Free okay. Transport for everyone.
Okay. Employment?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you have a policy on immigration?
No, not yet. I'm trying to figure that one out.
Police. What do you think about the police?
They should do their job. Yep.
Yeah. Well, you're talking a lot more sense than most politicians, Lucky. Yeah, I congratulate you. I'd vote for you.
Yeah, vote Lucky Dog. Please.
I've had a double already. Downed it very quickly. Tony's actually had a drink.
And I've still got my trousers on.
For now. So, feeling very slight amount of giddiness coming, which is amusing, because I don't feel like I've drunk anything yet. And yes, we're having food. And I hope you're enjoying watching this, because it's very exciting. Hello. Hello. Hello, Flores. Do not write the time for us, Quinn. What? You. Do not write the time for us. Why you do that?
Don't get pitches, have more food.
Well, don't do it. Don't do that. He's very drunk now, yeah.
Has Edwin been watching Man United? You're dropping off there,
man. Why are you doing that?
I don't know.
That's weird. Stop it.
No.
Stop it. So, the very weird thing, the very weird thing is that as well as Philip being a little bit giddy, Lucky Dog seems to have been a little bit giddy too. I'll show you what.
Hello, please. Yep. What do you think, please?
Show me
the way to go. I don't want to do times on ice cream. I had a little drink about 10 minutes ago, and it's gone right to my head. I have a banana wherever I may go. Orlando, see you for. You can always see me sing this song. I would like another double, please. Thank you very much, please. Okay, Red of Towns and ice cream now, please. Yep. Red of Towns and ice cream. Do you sound on the strike? You're the one who's not holding the camera steady. Hello? I can't see my reflection. This eye here can't focus on you very well. I can see there's a camera lens bit in there, but that's about it.
Make your mouth
smell.
Roll on, roll on.
Hello, please.
A minute before he falls asleep, isn't
it? That is witchcraft.
Oh, nice one, Phil.
Well done.
Yeah, Phil, food.
Phil, food, food.
I'm on my third double of the evening. There will be a fourth. Tony's gone to the toilet. Lucky's looking after his key lime pie for him. He's on his third Malibu. Now, he says he won't get drunk in it, but you and I both know that he never actually drinks. I have a feeling that he will.
When will we see Lucky spouting
on
about the manifesto that
you've got in there? Don't hit me, please. That man's just beating up a dog. Oh. The thing is, when I feel that bit about... When I feel that bit about Tony going off and the key lime pie was hit, that was over 10 minutes ago. I think Tony has gone for what he calls a big toilet, which means he's probably on a toilet now, straining away at a big poo. You wouldn't have thought that Stan would do that, would you? You never see Stan on the toilet, do you? So I'm not eating the key lime pie yet, because it'll be rude to eat it before he gets back. And if he doesn't turn up soon, I'm going to eat his as well. And have his drink. Thing is, I'm nowhere near as dizzy as I was before, but I'm still, I haven't stood up since I had the drinks. And I'm wondering how I would react to the elevation if I did that now. What's happened with the steps at Sea Tent this year?
They've got all twisted.
Oh, I was just going to say, while you're there, could I do you? But you're doing him, aren't you? I'll wait till you finish.
I'll be a sec.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Come on, come on, last faces. Big hand for the air, for your famous duo.
Backstage, they've not played it before, having spent their very clarity with us, so if it's rubbish, blame him.
I just like to give these two fellas a massive round of applause for upstaging us. Thank you very much. We're moving on to a very soon, so if you...
Please, back in the hotel room. Tony got thrown out for fighting with children.
Yeah.
I told you, you mustn't do that.
I couldn't help it. He called me Shorty.
This was a four-year-old. Just because a four-year-old is taller than you doesn't mean you can beat them up.
Well, I think he deserved it.
He was in a wheelchair.
Yeah, well, I pulled him out of the wheelchair before I kicked him.
And he was blind.
We didn't see it coming.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
No.
Go to sleep.
No.
Go to sleep.
No.
Let's have that back then. Hello. Got rid of towns and ice cream, please.
What? She was here just to take photos of us and now grown up.
Yeah, probably.
That's weird.
Yeah. Could have photoshopped it. But we're at the National Coal Mining Museum. I actually don't know where we are.
It's
Catpounds Colliery, but I don't know where it is. I think it's up north somewhere. I'm probably not in Sheffield. We're driving for quite a while. But somewhere up in the north. Yeah. But you can tell in the north here, look at that. See, if you need to get out quickly through the window. Emergency window.
Kevin, take the lead, come on.
So,
no, I don't want to know.
Tony was feeling ill on the bus. Hello. Oh, like the red your times and the ice cream, please. So, will you sort that, please? Thank you very much. Someone's just had their day made.
What?
You just had your day made.
Yeah. How?
So, at the National Coal Mining Museum, and somebody. It's, oh, the different ones.
Oh, they are different.
They are different ones. Somebody has actually had a day made by Lego. Yeah. Someone has just found Taj Mahal model for £80. Yeah.
It's about this big.
Yeah. Hello, please, man. Hello, please. Hello, please, man.
Not a policeman.
No, I did not say policeman. He's not talk to me. Why is not talk to me? Hello, please.
Hey. How about
we is on the bus go round and round. Round and round. Round and round. We is on the bus go round and round. All day long. Thank you very much, please.
You're a fucking one of your hand with nobody.
How was it?
Hello, please. Go around, please. Let's go around, please. Stanley? That's the house up there. Right on top of the stoop. Heave ho. Of course Finn's there, though.
Well, that's right. We've got you two. We've got our Finn, haven't we? That'd be lovely, that would, wouldn't it? We could have the three of you together and say, well, who's the most handsome, couldn't we? Competition later on.
You could pretend Finn's a mule and do some way out west poses.
Yes, absolutely, yeah.
He's a bit big for a mule, isn't he? He's quite big for a horse.
He is a big lad, yeah. Yeah, he's a big lad.
Is that all right then? Please,
no. Yeah.
Welcome, baby. I know. I'm really.
Happening.
It's going to be an all animal show as well, the looks of it.
That sounds nasty.
Well, there's men looking at the ceiling and...
You are going to give him something for it.
As long as he's not...
It's quite creepy,
bell,
really.
He tastes disgusting.
It's not Grinker Bell.
Yeah. Beautiful.
We need everyone over here, please.
It's not raining anymore. We've just been down a mine. It was amazing.
Can we all come to this side and then we can go on the little parade? Thank you. Make sure that everybody's there. Well, when we go past with the horse, you can follow.
You know, if he has a poo, it's us that gets caught with
it. Yeah, I know. I was thinking that they're going to get...
They're going to get pulled on by a horse.
Which maybe we'll confess.
Yes,
God bless them. Tramp, 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 the boys are marching and dancing to this melody. La 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 la. Sons of the desert are we. We are the sons of the desert, having the time of our lives. Marching along 2,000 strong, far from our sweethearts and wives. God bless them. Tramp, 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 the boys are marching and dancing to this melody. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. Sons of the desert are we. We are the sons of the desert. Third verse. Having the time.
I didn't really film anything important like us doing the show this evening. We've got another standing ovation. We performed the driver's license sketch in full with a Columbia 7-check from 1932 at the end of it. And then we also showed a film that we'd shot made up entirely of Stan Laurel's gags that we filmed last week that he'd never had filmed before, just written down. And playing Lucky Song.
I didn't know you were a fan of Kylie Lucky. Fan of the Jacksons as well. Okay. Since when?
Since tomorrow.
Okay. Tonight, Lucky?
Everything on the bar, yeah.
Including ice cream. You know what I have for dessert? Sorbet. The club's heaving tonight. Take it back then, y'all. One out this time. Right foot, that's up. Left foot, that's up. Cha-cha there, y'all. I've just seen how thousands of sons are left. People gone to bed. But you party dog, Lucky.
One out this time. One out this time. Right foot, two steps.
Hello, please. Today is Monday. Yep, Monday, 4th May, and convention is over now. They did not feel much of it, and that is because you cannot see it. Yep. But they had a good time, and they got flown to Hollywood, and I had Rachel Thompson ice cream, which I'm not going to show you because that is private. It is me time. And now they're going to go back down south again. Yeah, and today they had a meeting and they handed over a pineapple and you know, learned how to come in late and everybody laughed at them, which I think is quite rude. That is all of convention. I did not show you much of it, but that is because I did not want you to see it because it is private for me. I expect there is going to be some videos of when we have traveled back, and if that is the case, then you is going to see it, and if not, then you is not. I'll go away now, please. Go away, please. Hello? Why is your door still there, please? Why is your going up, please? I think they're gone. Yeah, go to check. No, it's still there. What is that, please? Turn camera off now, please. Turn camera off now, please. Turn camera off.